that's where getting out of my own way, because I feel like sometimes when I hear things said about me and about others, it's a lot of them see how I create certain things. They don't see how I create. Sometimes things seem a lot more elaborate than it is, and it sounds like a great story, and it sounds like more elitist, or you had to do this and that. But nah, man. A lot of stuff is just figuring it out right here, watching my influences, man. My mom. And that's my motivation. So I say a song. I never say a song. I never keep them in sight, because the truth is about that, you know. It's the moments of this that made stuff like that happen, you know.
People right.
Inspire me to share it with nobody else is around. That's what inspired this second. Ideas have never been a problem, but believing in just the follow through, just because I'm just that type of person. Follow through oftentimes means you have to really believe in it. Sometimes hard, I have to be intentional on myself. All these conversations we had, it took almost two years to come to existence until I started realizing people like you in my life for a reason.
Right.
So start writing it down. And everything, this is how Color Of Noize started. I've left this written right here for 2 years to force myself. And I didn't erase it. Other stuff has happened since. But I made sure this is what mattered, you know?